After the Nitish Kumar government banned all alcohol in the state on Tuesday, doctors have had to deal with hundreds of people going through alcohol withdrawal. Without the booze, many got the jitters, literally. Some people failed to recognize family members, and one man even ate a bunch of soap bars hoping to get high. Some de-addiction centers reported that people ate large amount of paper and downed painkillers to get high.